We have an interesting session regarding an interview of SSB, and our colleague is here to present you a demo session of interview regarding SSB for lieutenant. So welcome Arun, please have your seat.
Thank you, sir.
Please. Yes. Sir. Are you comfortable? Okay. Arun, first of all, describe yourself.
My name is Arun.
Okay.
And my name is Shining Glow in the Morning Sky.
Right.
As I am very much similar to my name, because I want to be a shining star of our and my family.
Loudly, please.
I belong to Sri Ganganagar, which is also known as Food Basket of Rajasthan.
Okay.
I have got 82% in CBSE with Physics, Chemistry, Maths as my main subject in class 12.
Okay.
My hobbies are playing football and reading. I have read many motivational books. Recently, I have read My Secret Book, which was very good. And I like to meet motivational people and successful personalities.
Okay.
So that I can accept and learn more things which will be beneficial for me.
Right.
I am a jovial person.
Right.
And I don't like anybody to remain sad.
Okay.
I am a team spirit person. I don't like to own all the credits.
Right.
And I am a personality as my friend said that I am adjustable in nature.
Right.
And I would like to join army so that I can serve my nation in a better way.
Okay. That wonderful introduction you have given. We are proud of you. You told your hobbies are playing football, right? So do you know any football player?
So
world
Lionel,
famous player?
Lionel Messi.
Okay. He is from which country?
He is from...
Okay, doesn't matter. Which country is the best in football according to you? I think Brazil is a good team.
Yes.
Right. Chaliye. Mr. Arun, your father is a?
My father is a business man.
Okay. So, how many brothers and sisters you are?
I am having a sister.
So, you are the only son?
Yes.
So, you don't want to run business of your father?
No, sir.
Why so?
Because army is my passion and
right.
I want to join army.
Right. So, you want to join army because you want to serve the nation, right?
Yes, sir.
Don't you feel that you are a son of businessman, so your father would say that business is also increasing day by day, so do cover up this business, or your father also interested to make you join army?
My father actually insisted me that you should join army.
Okay, why is it so?
Because nowadays our nation or every nation person is responsibility is to work for a country in a manner that country would progress.
That's very nice. Really, your father is having the good views. And what about your mom? Your mother is interested to make you join in army, or your mother don't want, only your father want to join you army?
My father and mother, they also have same concepts.
Same concepts. Okay, your father is also interested.
Yes.
Questions, please.
How are your skills matching your career goals?
My skills are, I am a leadership quality person. I want to take my whole team together, which is also required to have skills like in army. When I become a lieutenant or some bigger post, then I have to lead my team.
Prove us that you have a leadership quality. Any example of your life where you showed that you are a leadership quality?
At once in school level, playing when I was a captain.
Okay.
For which I lead my team to make my team win.
Okay. Yes, please.
What's your salary expectation?
There are fixed stipends for lieutenants, which will only be given by them.
Yes, please, next.
What's your strengths?
My strengths are, I'm a determined and passionate person to work my job. I would always like to improve myself to lead my team.
Your voice is little slow. Are you having hoarseness?
Yes.
Okay, please speak little loud, okay?
Tell me your weakness.
My weaknesses are, I am a little less fluent in English and I am working upon that. By standing in front of a mirror and by reading magazines, which for that, so that I can improve my vocabulary and establish my good.
Which type of magazines you are reading nowadays?
Nowadays I am reading a weekly magazine of India Today.
Okay, who is the writer of India Today? You haven't? Which newspaper you are reading?
Rajasthan Patrika.
Rajasthan Patrika. Any English newspaper?
No, sir.
Okay. What is the current news, today's news?
So today's news are relations of Indo-China.
Okay.
which are on the maybe we are trying to drive a level west to maintain the peace.
Okay.
On Tri Junction,
okay.
Which is a Doklam, which is known as Chicken Neck of India.
Okay.
Which is a pathway for India to go to our northern states.
Okay.
And we are helping Doklam.
Okay.
To protect their sovereignty.
Right. So, what about your views regarding Indo-China relations?
My views regarding Indo-China that they are illegally.
Right.
Abandoning the pact which our Prime Minister signed, Prime Minister Rao.
Okay.
In 1976 signed with them.
Right.
And they are not abiding with the conditions which are with them. They are building roads and infrastructure in Doklam.
Okay.
So that if they build the infrastructure and roads, it will shift the transition toward our country,
right,
which will not be beneficial for us.
Explain us LPG, liberalization, privatization and globalization.
Liberalization is known as liberating the trade and companies and industries from unnecessary restrictions,
right,
which are abiding them to perfectly and function their policies and progressing. Liberalization literally means by providing license in the easy way and liberating the license process so that they can aim to become,
so that government would get better revenue. Actually, I told the story also that in 1991 we faced revolution and recession has come in, especially in industries, and B.V. Narasimha was the government, he was the prime minister. And the finance minister was Mr. Manmohan Singh ji, and they planned that there should be LPG, comes in the idea. And in 1991, it is beneficial because so many restrictions regarding the license got abolished and businessmen got opportunity to start their businesses so that government would get better revenue. What about the privatization and globalization, you know?
Privatization means converting of government organization to private organization, which will aim to become a better perspective for all the government organizations.
Right.
So that there is a competition between the private sectors.
Okay.
So that they aim to become less cheaper and better in qualities.
Okay. And what about globalization?
Globalization aims to integrating the whole world and people's for the movement of capital and people investment in between the countries to make it more progressive.
Okay.
And nowadays we are creating our foreign relations and improve our foreign relations with our countries so as to become more progressive.
Okay, my question from you is, which is the most patriotic country according to you? So, sir, the patriotic country tumhe kaun si lagti hai duniya mein?
So, China.
China?
So, they are unitedly do the work together.
Not Japan?
No, sir.
You believe Chinese are more patriotic? Okay.
So why, because I am telling the fact that they don't accept any other firms or organization in their country.
Yes.
Like
electronic media also.
Yes,
they don't allow.
They have their own version of YouTube. And
yes.
They don't accept Google and Google Chrome and Facebook.
Right.
And any other firm which they think that they.
But
they
that is not a patriotism actually. There is that is a pressure they are giving, and they are not allowing, and they are I don't think they are. The people over there are suffering also a lot. If you are saying it's a good country, then more than millions of people are staying in caves in China. And China is the only country where people are eating dogs also. So, I don't think China is a good country, but if you say that patriotism matters a lot over there, then I agree. What about the word demonetization? When it got occurred in our country recently?
Demonetization refers to banning of all currency denomination note of 500 rupees and 1000 rupees.
Okay.
Which was implemented on 8 November 2016 by Narendra Modi.
Okay.
Which aims to keep a check on corruption, which was earlier flourishing on a large scale on India. According to the recent RBI reports, 17.77 trillion means 17 lakh crore rupees were in the circulation of India's economy. From that 14.46 were in the denomination of 500 notes and 1000 rupee notes. and from that 12.4 trillion were come back to the RBI in the form of deposition in the bank, which were described by RBI, so that they can, people who are not involved in corruption, they can get back their money. And this initiative of Prime Minister, maybe I think that it is, maybe no, it is confirmed that this initiative is good for our country, and also it benefits a lot, because 85% of the money which was issued by RBI and in circulation get back to the RBI in the form of deposition in the bank, and so maybe I think that it is successful. Demonetization earlier implemented two times, in 1946 pre-independence, in 1974 after independence.
Okay. Yes. Any question, boys' side?
So first of all, I would like to thank you for giving me this. My aim is to join army, make my career as an army officer, and I am determined to join army. If you select me, you are giving me a chance to fulfill my dreams, and I would assure you that I will justify your selection by working hard and sincerely.
Yes, more please.
What is your 5 years plan?
My 5 year plan, my short term goals and long term goals are as I described. My short term goal is to become commissioned in army. First of all, I will go for training, which they have training for 5 years. Firstly, in OPA, then go to my engineering courses.
Yes, please.
Why do you make career in army?
I want to make my career in army because I am an adventurous person, adventurous kind of person. Along with that I want to pursue engineering as my graduation process. So both motives are solved in this. I want to serve my nation and I want to do engineering. So in the best way possible, I can do is both.
Okay.
For technical electricity.
Nice. So how long you stay with us?
What do you feel? The army ko kitni service doge?
Whatever they recommend.
Okay. You are ready?
Yes, sir.
Not 4 years, 5 years, 4 years, you are not having any such planning. So you are for all life with us?
A bond of 19 years.
Okay.
Which I have to fulfill anyhow.
Okay. And after that?
And after that I want to
continue
with army.
Okay, that's nice. Yes, please.
Do you prefer working alone or part of a team?
It is a career of working in team. I cannot prefer to working alone.
Okay, but suppose you get an opportunity to do some task, which is a Hercules task, where you are supposed to be alone only, then you are ready to confirm that also?
Yes, sir.
Will you do it? Okay. Next, please.
Why should we select only you?
There are so many Aruns waiting outside. Why only this Arun should be selected?
Thank you. Yes, currently I cannot judge others who are standing in the queue line. But I can assure you about myself, that if you select me, you are giving me a chance. Fulfill my dreams, and I assure you that I will justify your selection by working hard, sincerely, and I really need a chance to fulfill my dreams and my passion.
What is the population of your city?
Population of my city is 3.5 lakh.
3.5 lakh. I am talking about district.
Srinagara district.
Yes. How many tehsils are there?
9.
9 tehsils. Any famous spot to visit?
Sir.
Gudajod Gurdwara. Okay. Do you know any good thing about Gudajod Gurdwara? Anything good? Koi ek cheez aapko pasand ho?
Sir, this is a place related to the earlier story.
Okay.
The two person on there.
Okay, not knowing little bit. Because you haven't visited there, or you have visited any time?
Sir, I only heard about that.
What are the places you have visited in India yet?
I have visited Madhya Pradesh.
Okay.
In Bangalore, there's Kalayana.
Okay, okay.
I have visited Vaishno Devi in Jammu, Katana.
Okay.
I have visited Bikaner, Jaipur.
Okay. Then you can go close. Jaipur, okay.
Kota.
Any more?
Kota.
Kota also? Okay.
Sikar, Churu.
Okay. Means you remain only in your Rajasthan. You haven't visited south, north like this, east, you haven't visited?
No sir, east,
okay. What are your experiences about life? Like till yet you are of 19 years?
17.
17 years. So anything you learned from life till yet? Any good thing?
Sir, I think that life should always be taken in a positive manner.
Okay.
Every day is a new day of experience and
right.
And we should accept what is happened to us.
Okay.
And we always remain calm and positive to make take the opportunities and the way that we are in casual and also in the way that we can solve it.
You know what you are supposed to do in the next 5 days? आपको मालूम है कि इन 5 दिनों में हमको क्या-क्या करना है? Regarding an interviews, the first day would be screening.
Yes, sir.
Yes, tell everything.
First day would be screening.
Okay.
In screening process, there is a OIR test, Officer Intelligence Sector test.
Okay.
Of verbal and non-verbal reasoning.
Right.
Then there will be a PPT, picture perception and description test.
Good.
After that, we would have to discuss upon the story.
Okay.
And if we get selected, then I'm confident that I will be get selected.
Right.
We will be given chest numbers and we will be given back our phones.
Yes.
And packages. And we will be allotted rooms.
Okay.
For the next day. Next day will be psychology test.
Okay.
First of all, there will be a TAT, thematic appreciation test.
Right.
Then there will be a VAT, word association test.
Right.
Then there will be SDD.
Okay.
Self description test. Then there will be SRT.
Okay.
Situation reaction test.
Right.
That is the whole procedure for second day.
Okay.
And there will be third day.
Mm.
When group task starts.
Yes.
Our GTO will introduce us about the topic and give us two topics.
Okay.
For which I have to discuss and we have to choose one.
Right.
After that he will give one topic according to his vision or what he considered about us.
Okay.
Our preference. Then there will be ground task.
Okay.
Which will happen on that day or next day.
Right.
Then it comes the next day.
Okay.
He will give us group planning exercise.
Right.
Which is a written task. Then he gives us command task.
Right.
Which we have to do it individually by pointing two member whichever I want or consider to be a group.
Okay.
Then there will be individual task.
Right.
Then there will be in next day there will be lectures.
Okay.
And remaining tasks. Remaining group tasks. Then there is the last day of conference.
Do you know in conference what type of questions are being asked?
What type of questions? Like how you stay in the how you stay and what do you like about it?
Okay.
And have you gone out for a adventure or something?
Okay.
Have you visited any place?
Right.
And do you have any idea or do you have any suggestions about accommodations and facilities?
Okay. That's very nice, Arun. What is the meaning of your name, Arun? I want to know the meaning of your name.
My name is Shining Glow in the Morning Sky.
Okay, so do you want to correlate anything? Your name want to correlate with anything? किसी से correlate करोगे आप? क्या बनना चाहते हो? इससे related correlate कर सकते हो?
As I am very much similar to my name.
Okay.
I want to be shining star.
Okay, that's nice. Yes. Any more questions?
Do you know who are the presently army president?
Not army. Our army president, which is known as General, he is Bipin Rawat, Sir Bipin Rawat.
Okay. And who is Navy president? There are three now?
Yes, sir.
You know only about army because you are interested in army.
Yes, sir.
And what about your education? Like in your 12th standard, who was your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher was my maths teacher.
And
Mr.
what about
Virendra
Pranam? He was maths teacher.
Yes,
and
sir.
What about your 10th standard? Who was your favorite teacher?
My Hindi teacher was my favorite.
Okay. He or she?
She.
Okay. What good guts they are having that you like them, both of them?
In my 12th standard, my maths teacher was always promoting me and helping me towards my studies and also motivates me to help others.
Okay.
And also he is a very jolly person which I consider to be as similar to myself.
Okay. Arun. What do your parents tell about yourself? क्या कहते हैं वो आपके बारे में?
My parents says that I whatever I want to do, I will able to do. I'm a determined person.
Okay.
And also they think that sometimes I'm casual to approach. Casual
okay.
to some approach.
Okay. Other things they don't tell anything, any bad thing for you, or only good things they say for you. कुछ बुरा नहीं कहते तुम्हारे बारे में
only this thing other than this
and what about your teachers, what they are saying?
My teachers say about me that I always like to study in the class and I always considered it. But sometimes they say that I am a little hesitant to ask questions, which I think is lacking behind.
Are you using internet? Kya search karte ho net?
Sai, I search daily topics and five national and international news, which I...
What is your entertainment sources?
My entertainment sources, sometimes I use Facebook to talk with my friends.
Right.
In my leisure time.
Right. Anything else you are using?
I'm using Instagram.
Okay. So you like to take selfie or not?
No, sir.
Not at all. Or what about your own group photos? Do you have abundance of photos or less photos you have?
I'm having less photos.
Okay. You don't like to take photos.
No, sir.
And you like reading or not?
At some extent.
Okay. A recent movie you have seen?
It's a movie. Rakdesh.
Pardon?
Rakdesh.
Okay. What do you learn from that movie?
So it was about the independence struggle.
Okay.
Which was happened in 1946.
Okay.
Where our freedom fighter struggled to make our India independent.
Okay. Any freedom fighter you know? Any name you want to tell?
Shaheed Bhagat Singh.
Okay. At what age he got hanged?
24.
Okay. When was Jallianwala Bagh occurred?
Jallianwala Bagh.
When people got all killed. Year you can share?
46.
No. It's 1999. Yes. Who is our president today? The name is quite complicated.
Ramnath Kovind.
Okay. And Prime Minister?
Venkaiah
Naidu. Who is your MLA?
MLA.
Who is the collector of your city? Okay.
Sorry, sir, I don't know.
Okay. Doesn't matter, Arun. Actually, what happened? Please bring camera to near to me. As we have seen that he has given a very good interview today. I appreciated him. Why I ask such disturbing questions last? Only the reason I want to see his expressions regarding the face when the person is unavailable to questions. He may be knowing the name of collector, then I would ask the name of SP. But I want to entangle him. My motto was to entangle him. I want to see the face expressions. See, Mr. Arun, if you don't know any question, that doesn't matter. Not at all. But your face expression should be very normal and you should say, sorry sir, I don't know the answer to this question. You can say clearly. It's not necessary that you are knowing everything. It's not necessary. If you are, but some questions you should know. Like when I asked you about our president, new name, you should have the name for that. Okay? If you are not knowing exact dates of anything, that doesn't matter. Not at all. So we have seen that Arun has shown a good interview to all of us. When asked about his football interest, he has shown that, yes sir, I like playing football, but he should know some details about footballs, some games, some anything else, whatever the recent happenings. When I asked about the country, even girls I stated that it was Brazil. And when he asked about his leadership skills, he has given us a good answer. He has given us that, sir, I have once won the team. That was nice. And moreover, when we talked about his strengths and weaknesses, he also told us strengths with proving it, and more about that he told us that, sir, nowadays I am improving also my weaknesses. That's nice. And he has given us some valid points where he is supposed to improve it. The more important thing when I ask about his magazines, newspapers, you should know the name of writers, editors, right? Moreover, globalization, demonetization, LPG, all he know wonderful way. I prefer him to know about FDIs also, foreign direct investments, about his city. The population of district is 19 lakhs. So definitely city's population can't be 3 lakhs only. It should be more. When asked about his own favorites, whether teacher or whether anything, he discussed us very well manner. And he gave us a very nice reason that why he want to join army. I believe students that such a student should definitely get selected.
Yes.
Agree?
Yes,
as a bachega selection, definitely he'll get selected.
Yes,
right? So just to improve your fluency and some part of general knowledge, even you should know little current knowledge, you should go with some English newspaper. I don't prefer that you should read Rajasthan Patrika. You should go with Toy, you should go with ST, ET, whatever. Okay,
so
the Hindu is preferred. Pardon?
Sir, it is not coming in a region.
Okay, it's not coming. So please try to provide, you can read through internet also, you are using that. Okay, definitely you will get it. Thank you.